What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis Owen, back again with another video. In this one today, I'm going to be checking out another performance of a Christmas song from my loves, Pentatonix. I have been on this Christmas journey with Pentatonix over the past few weeks leading up to me seeing them on their Evergreen tour for their latest Christmas album, and I'm super excited. I can't wait to check this one out. This is a live performance of their song, We Need a Little Christmas. I looked at a set list and they're performing this in concert, and this is an original, I believe, so I need to start listening to this so that I'm prepared for what I'm going to see in just a couple weeks. So before I jump into this one, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think I should react to next. What's your favorite Pentatonix Christmas or holiday song? Or just favorite, it doesn't have to be from Pentatonix. I want to know everything. Let me know what you think I should react to next. I'm down for new stuff. That's what this thing's all about. So without further ado, let's check out Pentatonix performing We Need a Little Christmas on the Today Show last year, 2020.
If you need a little Christmas right now, I think we've got just the thing for you. Three-time Grammy-winning group, the a cappella group Pentatonix. They've released six holiday albums since their 2011 win of NBC's The Sing-Off, and their five previous Christmas albums have sold more than 12 million copies. So here are the group, Scott, Mitch, Kristen, Kevin, and Matt singing I Need a Little Christmas, which they recorded just...
Did she just say Kristen? Hoda? That's Hoda, right? I think. Maybe? Yeah, it is. It says Hoda right in the corner. Hoda needs to get it together. They should have told her what that it's not Kristen.
A Little Christmas, which they recorded just for us.
Hey,
we're going to sing We Need a Little Christmas, the new title track of our new album.
Because everyone needs a little Christmas this year.
We hope you guys enjoy it.
Oh, okay.
Right this very minute, candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas. Right this very minute, I need a little Christmas now. Oh.
Fall out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again at the spinning, guess we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry, so
y'all know what I love most about these like live performances is I pick up on Matt so much more than I do like on the studio versions. For some reason I feel like he gets kind of drowned out sometimes with the production and stuff, but I hear him so clearly in this, and Kevin too. Like, it's so much easier for me to follow and like pay attention to the backgrounds. Obviously, the leads sound amazing. They always do. Scott and Kirsty are killing this. Mitch is kind of doing a supporting role. And this is gorgeous. I didn't realize what song this was at the beginning or before I started, but obviously I know it now. It's not an original. But I love it. They sound awesome. And Kirsty looks so stinking gorgeous. I can't even handle it. And my snack pack, Scott. And Matt looking like a snack pack too. They all look good. Mitch is like the only one that can pull off that style in my eyes. I don't know. I can't imagine very many other people looking like he does in that outfit and with the haircut.
And down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough.
Yes.
For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older. And I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. I need a little Christmas now.
Candles in the
Ah, I love that.
Yes, we need a little Christmas.
Hoda is right. Yes. That was Pentatonix. We need a little Christmas on the Today Show last year. I love Pentatonix. I cannot wait to see them live, y'all. It's just a couple weeks away. I'm super excited. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you can see the blogs when they come out, because I will be covering this concert. I will be talking about my experience, and I can't wait for y'all to see it. My tea timers, my fellow pentaholics, I love y'all. Thank you so much for rocking with me on this Pentatonix journey, and I can't wait to see them live. So anyways, I'm gonna head out of here and smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, leave me a comment, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye.